Hola.
Hi guys. I'm in the bajo aquí. So I don't have the rights to anything that you hear in the background. I am watching Designing Women. But Julia's gonna change it now. Well, guys, I made chicharrones en chile verde con frijolitos. Nachitos en sopita de arroz. Deja ver. Se ve más chido así. No, I think like that, right? I wish this was my real hair. Look. I hate my fucking hair. All I have is tres fucking pelos, man. Shit, pelo gacho. Pero este que bonito, ¿verdad? Me gusta el otro. El otro que tengo que está así. Bueno, vámonos recio, ¿eh? Me pasó algo bien ahorita. Ok. Yo casi nunca le mando una soli a nadie en Facebook, ellos a mí. Vi un señor bien guapo. Me atreví a mandarle la soli. He accepted it. And I was like, God damn, he's fucking fine. My type, big type. That was last night.
Yes,
Suzanne. No, I'm lying.
I'm at the hospital. Well, they've got a pretty
good. I'm gonna send them the friend request like at 4 a.m.
Because
I couldn't sleep, as always. So I.
Fine by me. I'm just sitting around here waiting on Julie.
Como para las 6, 7 ya, good morning y la chingada y todo eso, ¿no?
Real mysterious about it, too.
Y hace rato le estábamos platicando apenas nuestra first conversation. Le digo, would you like to, you know, have a video call with me so we can see each other later on today? Pero primero, mamá me había dicho, what are you doing? Y luego ya le dije yo que estaba haciendo almuerzo. Que iba a ser chicharroncito, sí, la chingano. Y luego le dije, hey, would you like to do a video call with me later on so we can see each other? Y luego, ya me puso el... I'm off today, so I'm taking my mom out Christmas shopping. Y qué más, nomás así cositas. Y luego ya le dije yo, oh, okay, le dije, that's nice. Like, so are you going to want to? Y luego me pone, want to what? Y me pone las question marks. Me agüité bien feo. Me agüité bien feo y le dije, oh, I guess you're not reading my text. Y luego, but you know what? Le dije, don't worry, you take care and God bless you. Le dije, adiós, Micaela. Ya me pone YouTube. Y luego, a rato, yo creo ya leo lo que le puse, no, you know, I was just looking for a nice friend, you know. But the one thing that I wanted was someone to pay attention to me. Le dije, and you can't even read my text. So I'm a unfriend you, bye bitches. No, I didn't say that, but I feel like I'm gonna go ahead and unfriend you and I'm supposed to take care. Y ya. Y luego me puso. Damn. Okay, well, I'm sorry. I apologize. And you too. And luego. Big old like, you know what I mean? Se supone que cuando te gusta alguien, you're like hanging on their every word, aren't you? Y me estaba peleando. Era la primera conversación. ¿Te imaginas? Yeah. kind, benevolent. Because me get my eyelash go like that, you know.
Who tells women to let you do their worrying for them, but there's just one thing wrong.
This is
that,
orange juice from...
You don't have to do
Tampico. Tampico, but it's the zero sugar. Zero. See right there, zero. Déjame le bajo aquí. Está otra vez, está recio. Me sentí bien triste. Porque estaba bien guapo, la neta sí. Guys, my nachos are so fucking bomb. Look, let me show you. I put the way in Chile Verde, California. They're fucking bomb. With Velveeta. ¿Estás calentando tortilla, mami? ¿Me calientas dos? Tres. De maíz, ¿verdad? De harina. Ah, caléntame una así. I have all the bread under my nails from toasting the chiles. And I made a really good salsa. But it's fucking spicy as fuck. Sam was telling me that it's her aunt from her dad's side of the family had given her a lot of stuff. Especially like nail stuff, like to do nails. And the stuff that she gave her, venía una, I see a little hair right here, it's bothering me the fuck out of me. Oh, I see this right here. Venía una wig glue. Because, you know, I bought her two wigs already. And then Julia cut her hair last time. And that's why she wanted to cut it, because it was... When she would make her colita in the back to put on her wigs, it would be too bulky in the back. So she was like, cut my hair, my hair. Se lo cortaron. Pero... Dice, ay, that's why I cut my hair, so I can put on my wigs, que quién sabe qué. Le digo yo que se lo corte más. What if I put in my hair? Or just in the way. Thank you. I think I got them fucked up because I made the chicharrones, guys. But. Ay, como estoy bien ciega, no veo. I know there's a fucking hair there somewhere that's bothering me. I can't see it. I can't see. Oh, bueno. Le eché los chicharrones, la salsa que hice. De la licuadora, así, straight de la licuadora. Un chorrillo, bastante. Entonces, ahorita cuando lo probé, cuando estaba así. Like, you eat it and you're like, and then, boom, it kicks you. Oh my God, my whole mouth was on fire. My tongue, my gums, even my teeth. Ah, no, no, just kidding. No, pero estaba bien picoso, güey. Yo que le echó un buen cacho a este. No, it's not that spicy. That's weird. It's not spicy, mama, the chicharrones. Did you taste them already? I thought it was going to be because I am le eché un buen chorro. You ready to come in now, Ellie? Why do you do that? Come on, Ellie.
Tiene que saborear.
She went outside, se nos escapó. And fucking Julia closes the door on her, and I guess she says she'll scratch the door when she wants to come in. She never scratched the door. Did she scratch the door? I didn't hear her. Se levantó la cola y le abrió la puerta y ahí estaba en la puerta así como que, I'm ready to come in. And she didn't come in, so she closed the door in her face again. Y I said, what'd you do that? Ya le volvió a hablar y ya le hizo así como que se agüitó y se metió. Y Shelly está bien loca, güey. Ay, me parece tu chingada abuela. Tu abuela, güey. O sea, ven a ver este jale, ¿verdad? Mejor así, así pues. Ay, no. Y luego esta güey Anita que la peine bien porque está bien, bien rara ya de aquí. Ya bien, de que no está bien peinada. I might need to shampoo it. I haven't washed it in a while. Pues es cosa hardly. I wear them if I'm gonna go out, but then again, I don't hardly go out when I go to my doctors and stuff. Me estaba rechinando los dientes bien deliciosos. Ayer era el cumpleaños de mi ex cuñes en Juárez. Feliz cumpleaños, Sonia, si me estás viendo. Hoy es el cumpleaños de mi primo en California, Steve. Happy birthday, Steve, if you're watching. Ay, güey. It's good, huh? It's spicy after a while. My first bite didn't. No me enchile. No te enchilaste? Oh, la Julia wants a más chile que yo. She likes it more than me. Ah, I guess because then my stomach hurts really, really hard. Like, really bien duro. Me duele bien fuerte. I remember when I was younger, yeah, if you get a stomach ache, you get a stomach ache, pero. The stomach aches that I get now, I guess because I have gastritis. They're very strong, my stomach aches. And I'm, you know. Hay que tirar esta madre ya. Ya pasó Halloween, que pues. Antes no se hizo toda squishy fea. Ay, puto. Ay, guys, si quieren chicharrones picosos, vengan a mi casa. Están muy buenos, pero también picosos. There's certain foods that I don't know how to eat without tortilla. The chicharrones. I can't eat them like this. I don't know. I have to do with tortilla, you know? Güey, qué feo. Bueno. Shout out to my niece Jessica. She's been going out lately. I miss going out for real. I miss dancing. Siempre me gustó mucho el baile. And if I drank, it was only to get a buzz so I could have the guts to go out there to the dance floor. You know? Hoy en esa no me gusta bailar porque me siento así. todas tontas. ¿No les ha tocado ir a una barra o un baile donde gritan de repente, culero? That's funny. At the bars, at certain bars. Bueno. If you want to see something funny, if you're a nasty dog like me, ¿ya tienes this? ¿Te no te gustó? Este pregunto. Corrito pendo cap. Colchón caliente. Colchón. That's fucking funny. I've been seeing it for years, but it's funny. I don't know where that's at, where they do that. I'm thinking somewhere in Mexico. I don't know. Yes. Sorry, guys, I burped. Forget I'm on here. Ay, colchón caliente. ¿Tienen un colchón inflable? And then they get couples that don't know each other, okay? Like, who dares to come? And then, you know, if they want to raise their hand or if not, they pick them, a guy and a girl, and then they have to do their stuff on the air mattress. It's funny. That's fucking hilarious. Because the girls are just like, you know, and they're covering their face because les da vergüenza, and the guys are like, boom, 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 boom. Ay, no, qué funny. That'd be funny if they had something like that here in El Paso. So I've been told that over here by Anthony and in Canutillo that there's a... Oh, man, I lost another fucking nail. I didn't even know.
It's the same part now.
No, I lost this one, but I don't know. Aquí la se me perdió esta. No. Culero. Ay, güey, está bien picoso. Hijo de su pinche madre. Mira, ahí va el moco. El baile del moco. El baile del moco. Todos quieren bailar. El baile del moco. I made that sound up. Puta madre, no. Ay, güey. Mira cómo se me ve la pinche pestaña. Parece que la está haciendo río. I'm sorry, guys, I can't even talk because I'm fucking spiced out. Oh, Lord have mercy. Ay. I'm just gonna have this serving, but I ain't gonna eat no more of this today. It's too spicy. Mm-hmm. away. Y esto que le eché frijolitos a los chicharrones. Ay, ya. Hit it. Ay, güey. Ay, puta madre. Mi respeto para los que comen chile. When I started my mukbangs, guys, I thought I was gonna do noodles because everybody was doing noodles. I don't think I've done noodles. Maybe once or twice. Okay, nachos. Sorry, guys. But this here is the hair from the wig. It's not my hair. Qué bonita está esta, ¿verdad, guys? It's like light brown and then it's got a little bit of gold. Rayitos. I love what I taste it. Mm-hmm. Comiendo nachos con cuchara. God. I'm shaking my feet. Take that. They got it, bought this. Yesterday, little Tums. I actually bought them for church and a little thingy of ibuprofen. Because I carry a big bag at church. It has my Bible and everything. And then everybody's always asking me, do I have something for headaches or whatever? I had had, where is it? Oh, ahí está. Ahí está uno. Ay, Dios de mi vida, que fue un chile. Uy, enchilate el cachote. Because you keep eating it. No, but it's spicy. My tongue is barely wanting to calm down. Mm-hmm. Hold on, okay? Okay? Let me go serve myself more sopita. Watching the cable. Okay, guys, this is a sopitas fucking badass. Mira qué bonita se verá si esto era así también, ¿verdad? Espérame. Like, I don't like the part in the middle. I think I look ugly with the part in the middle, but like this. Like, if it was a colita up here, you know what I mean? Maybe like that. No me ni me peiné. No me hice mi colita así bien rápido. Pero no me eché gel. Hell. No me eché help me. Help me, squish down my hair. Help me, ¿de qué hablas tú? Porfis. No, no te creas, no, ni quiero. Esto sabe bueno. Aquí hay una. A Julián de bien mal de la tos. Nunca me asusté porque se fue la Samantha a recoger a Jesse. Y iba a entrar al cuarto a buscar una blusita. Y que la voy en mi cama, viendo ahí en mi cama. Un rato me quedé así. No, dije Jesse, porque vi tus pies. Dije yo, creo, Samantha, no me fijé, o qué chingo. No, ya te vi. Por un momento me asustaste bien feo, güey. Because I didn't know who the fuck's feet, those feet were. And then she hardly ever lays on my bed. I don't know, is that more comfortable than yours? Or is it the same? We need to get a new bed, all of us, huh? And it's cold, too. I can't wait till I have money to go get my damn chain out. My gold chain. I always go and pay for it at the pawn shop and then I pawn it like the next month or two and it stays there the whole year till I have money enough, extra money enough to go get it. I only get out when I get my income tax. Bueno, guys. Cuase, cuase. Ahora no me puse una blusa de cuase. Me compré unos brasieres bien bonitos, dos, pues. En este... No, no les voy a decir. Bien baratos, hombre. En un lugar bien barato, ya se imaginan. But they don't have push-up, though. When they're push-up, they're nice, like this. Hi, how are you doing? Huevos de toro. Huevos de toro. Ya los dejo, pues, mis amores. Chicos, chicas, chicos, chicas. Coso, coso, coso. All right, you guys take care. Bye-bye.